car.
Here we have a Minion summer 2015. There's a Minion shirt. Here's a backpack. That's an older product because I have one. And here's a LCT watch. They have a lot of different watches. I've been buying the watches. I think I should stop. Road trip, because they went on the road trip. This is $20. I thought they're in America. I didn't know they were in UK. This is really cool. And this one is really cool, the pirate. It's a yellow belly. Little pirate, Minion. Oh my god, this, I have to have it. I have the smaller one, I just got it at Walmart. So this is the pirate, Egyptian. This is during the, I don't know, the Stone Age. Vampire. This is so cute. You want your baby wear this? And then here's a pirate hat. It's like a yellow and black, and it's $20 with a little like a pirate tied up here. And here says blue monk. Blue monk. I don't know what that means. It's a very cute pirate. Which one you think is cuter? Now this is $25. This is like the 70s with the tie-dye t-shirt. Hey, hey, we have audience here. Cover yourself up. And this is very cute, pirate. One eye. Oh, look, he's his eyewear is even gold color. Oh, that is a really cute pirate Minion symbol. They just didn't put any skull symbol, they put a pirate symbol. And this is the caveman one. Wow. Oh, look at this little tiny bone. Look at the bones. And look, they even changed the eyewear. This is too cute. The other one doesn't have the... Okay, this one said going clubbing. Well, this one's really cute, I like the tie. And this one is said, it said what? Okay, anyway. Is that GPR or C? Anyway, so look at this thing. It is too cute. It has a little dinosaur thing because they killed a dinosaur. This one is so cute. It says poison ivy. It's cute. $22. Poison ivy. So there you have it, the newest product. Let's check out their display. This is what the display looks like. So